thing for the very first time, this whole show is being transmitted live via satellite to Hong Kong and the Far East. Now, that may not sound too thrilling to some of you, but right now, you've got to remember that it's 10:30 Sunday morning in Hong Kong. And I can just picture a Chinese family sitting in front of their television sets with their chopsticks in hand, watching all this silver and all this glitter and singing a gospel song along with the Oak Ridge Boys. Now, everybody here can't win a Grammy, we know that, but we shouldn't feel bad because there were a lot of people that were deserving of a nomination who didn't get one. For instance, here are some of the people who were not nominated this year for a Grammy Award. King Kong's recording of You'll Never Find Another Love Like Mine. Miss Rona Barrett for Jaws. Feelings by the California Acupuncture Society Band. And Elizabeth Ray for Afternoon Delight. But now it's time for the real nominations and the real winners. And when you're the daughter of a king, people expect you to be something special. And this young lady has truly lived up to all expectations, already a two-time Grammy winner. She has not only made it on her own, but her first name means almost as much in the music business today as her last name will always mean. Nominated this year for Best Female Pop Vocalist, here, ladies and gentlemen, is Miss Natalie Cole.